What it do, son? It's your boy Wild Jam Blog TV coming straight out of Cincinnati, Ohio. Okay, now, so I just caught up on this. You know, I know I'm a little bit late for it. So basically, Kerry Williams, quarterback for the Philadelphia Eagles. We all know him from the Baltimore Ravens, just out of the Super Bowl. But now he shipped over to the Philadelphia Eagles to try to help them be a better defensive minded team and a tough team. Basically, the first preseason game was awful for the Philadelphia Eagles, especially on defense. It was just terrible. The Patriots pretty much abused them with the first team, ran down their throats. It just didn't make any sense. It was just terrible. And I was looking like, oh my God, he been an Eagles fan. This is about to be a terrible damn season on defense. But you got to remember, it is just preseason. But if it continues to happen throughout the rest of this preseason game, then pretty much it's going to happen throughout the whole season. And basically, Kerry Williams, he pretty much stirred up some stuff, basically saying he wanted to steal some toughness in the defense, which he has a point. You got to remember, this dude just came from playing with two Hall of Famers, okay? Ray Lewis and Harry, two of the best defensive players ever to touch the football field. And even with the other guys that was on the Baltimore Ravens defense, it was tough. And it wasn't the great Ravens defense like before, but they were a tough defense. Terrell Suggs, just everybody that was on that camp. So then when you transition to a team where the defense was sorry in the passing and running game, I believe run defense, they was ranked 17th last year. Still not good. Pass defense was last in the league, just terrible. So he's just seeing some things just from that preseason game that this defense sucks. They can't stop the run still. Can't really stop the pass. It's bad enough. I can understand you get beat with the ball, you know, you get beat by a deep pass, but when you can barely stop the run, it just don't make any sense. Now, it feel like, you know, I want this defense to go back to what Brian Dawkins and those guys were just, you know, when Brian Dawkins was on that field, they was just adding that defense at one point. It was a beast. Not like the 85 Bears, you know. I'm not trying to compare them to other great defense, but that defense going on for a period of time was great and dominant. Let's just be real, you know. I want that Jim Johnson defense. You feel me? The Bud Carson, just the, you know. But everybody know when Jim Johnson passed away, that's when the defense kind of just started lacking. But this Philadelphia Eagles defense, they have to find a way to get tough and just be more focused on defense if they want to make some noise, you know, in this NFL season. Because, I mean, Eagles' problems for the past couple of years have been defense. It's pretty much been defense, you know. Offensive line, yeah, we know about it, but the defense maybe has been the problem, you know, for the Eagles over the past couple of years. And, man. But now, you know what? I'm not going to sit up here and be like Kerry Williams is a great DB. But damn it, he was a good DB, okay? And like I said, I think his mind frame, even if people think he's just an average DB, in his mind frame, I just came from a team who won a Super Bowl and has a great presence on defense. Now coming over here, you know, just more crazy than that. It's not looking good so far. But we just have to see the improvements in the Eagles defense. Hopefully they don't suck throughout the season. Because if they suck throughout the season, it is over. The team is probably going to suck again. I don't care how much talent they have on defense or offense. This team is going to suck, okay? But anyway, guys, you guys tell me what you think about this Eagles defense. Is it going to suck throughout the whole season? Or are they going to find ways to get it going and get it together? You know, shout out to EthanPussy445. Y'all know who he is, man. Hit him up, you know, on Twitter, hit him up on Facebook, on YouTube, check out his channel. Anyway, guys, hit me up on Twitter, hit me up on Facebook, comment, share, like, please. Y'all know.